let's move on to the next exercise 8.2. Whatever we have discussed in the live class, that we have already discussed. Now see the question 1. Convert the given fractional numbers to percentage. In that total 4 questions are given. I am solving only 2 questions. Remaining you have to do by yourself. So let's see the first question. That is 1 by 8. This fraction we have to convert into percentage. So what we have to do? 1 by 8 multiply by 100%. Okay, which is equal to 1 by 8 into 100 divided by 100. That percentage we have to convert like this. Ultimately, we are just considering the equivalent fraction of 1 by 8 by multiplying with same number to numerator and denominator. So, which is equal to 100 ones are 100 divided by 8 into, this is 1 by 100 is 11. Why? Because this represents 1%. So which is equal to 100 divided by 8, replace this by percentage. So this is our improper fraction that we have to convert into mixed fraction. So how will you convert that? You know, 100 divided by 8, 8 ones are 8, minus 20, 8 to the 16, minus 4. So what is the answer? 8, 12, 4. This also you can reduce, that is 12, 1 by 2 percentage. This way we can find the percentage. Why I have reduced? Because 4 divided by 8 means 1 by 2. So that also you can reduce. So 1 by 8 is equal to what? 12, 1 by 2 percentage. This 1 by 2 you can replace as 12.5. That is also the correct answer. So what answer we are getting? 12, 1 by 2 percentage, which is equal to 12.5%. This 1 half means 0.5. Next we move on to the C question. B you do by yourself, 3 by 40. So how will you do this? 3 by 40 multiplied by 100%. So which is equal to 3 by 40 multiplied by 100 divided by 100. So which is equal to 3 into 100. 300 divided by 40 into 1 by 100. This 1 by 100 represents 1%. So which is equal to 300 divided by 40%. So reduces this 4 will get cancelled. 30. So this is 2 to the 4, 15 to the 30. So what we are getting? 15 by 2%. So this is improper fraction that we have to convert into mixed fraction. So this is 7, 1 by 2%. So that also you can write as 7.5%. 3 by 40 is equal to what? 7, 1 by 2%, or you can write 7.5%. So this way we can solve question number 1, first and third question. Let's see the second question. Convert the given decimal fractions to percentage. So here also 4 questions are given, only 2 questions I will solve, remaining you have to do by yourself. So see the first question, that is 0.65. So this is 0.65 multiplied by 100%. So which is equal to 0.65 you can convert into fraction, that is 65 divided by 100 multiplied by 100 divided by 100. So this will get cancelled. So what you will get? 65 into 1 by 100, and this represents what? 1%. So what is the answer? 65%. So what we can say? 0.65 is equal to 65%. Move on to the next, that is 0.02. That we have to convert into percentage. 0.02 multiplied by 100%. So which is equal to 2 divided by 100 multiplied by 100 divided by 100. So this will get cancelled. So what you will get? 2 into 1 by 100. This represents 1%. So what you will get? 2%. So this is equal to 2%. So this way we can solve the question. Thank you. See the next question, question number 3. Estimate what part of the figures is colored and hence find the percent which is colored. Okay, students. So here, what is given? Whatever diagram is given, that I have already drawn on the board. Now, what is the question? This is your fourth part, which is shaded. So, what is the fraction 1/4? Here it is. Three parts are shaded out of total 5 parts. So, this is 3/5. This represents this fraction. And 4 here, total equal parts are 8, and 3 parts are shaded. So, 3/8 is the fraction. Now, whatever shaded portion are there, we have to find the percentage for that. So, fraction is 1/4. So, this you have to convert into percentage. So, how will you convert? Either you make this denominator to hundreds. For that, you have to multiply by 25. So, what you will get? 25 divided by 100. So, what is the percentage? 25%. Here 3/5, so you have to convert this denominator into hundreds. So by which number you have to multiply? 20. So 23 is a 60 and 520, 100. So what percentage it is? 60%. Next 3/8, so you have to convert this 8 into the denominator of 100. We cannot, so we can convert this into the denominator of 1000 by multiplying with 125 divided by 125, so which is equal to 375 divided by 1000. Okay, this 1000 we can write as 100 into 10. So this is equal to 375 divided by 10 into 1/100. This 1/100 represent 1%, and 375 divided by 10 represent 37.5%. This way we can convert the shaded portion in terms of percentage. Thank you.